खम्मा गणिसा। चित्तौड़गढ़ इज द लार्जेस्ट फोर्ट इन इंडिया। इट वॉज बिल्ट बाय द रूलर चित्रांगद मौर्य। द फोर्ट इज लोकेटेड इन द साउदर्न पार्ट ऑफ राजस्थान।
नमस्कार। सुंदरबन नेशनल पार्क, इट इज अ लार्ज कोस्टल मैंग्रोव फॉरेस्ट शेयर्ड बाय इंडिया एंड बांग्लादेश एंड इट इज फेमस फॉर रॉयल बंगाल टाइगर। धन्यवाद।
Heritage Day is all about creating awareness and telling the importance of diverse culture heritage. It is observed every year on 18th of April.
World Heritage Day is all about increasing awareness and telling us about the importance of our diverse cultural heritage. It is observed every year on 18th of April to preserve the human heritage.
It is not the honor that you take with you, but the heritage that you leave behind.
Varakkam. Hampi. It is an ancient village in the South Indian state of Karnataka and it is also UNESCO World Heritage Site.
Sat Sri Akal. The Golden Temple is situated in Amritsar, Punjab. It is also the central religious place for the Sikh and also the biggest attraction of the state heritage.
The concerted effort to preserve our heritage is a vital link to our cultural, educational, aesthetic, inspirational and economic legacies. All the things that quite literally make us who we are.
Our rich and varied cultural heritage has a profound power to help in building our nation.
People without the knowledge of their past history, culture and origin are like tree without roots.
Heritage is a legacy given by our ancestors. Through this, we come to know about the miraculous work done by our ancestors. And that's why it is important to preserve the monuments. World Heritage Day is an effective effort in this direction. We should be thankful to UNESCO for such a noble initiative.
World Heritage Day is all about creating awareness and telling the importance of diverse culture heritage. It is observed every year on 18th of April to preserve and recognize the effort of organization working off it. Buildings and monuments are the asset of the world. This day is celebrated to maintain the legacy and to save the world which is given to us by the ancestors.
Do not try to destroy the one which you can't afford to buy.